GLC's flag flew at half-mast over County Hall this afternoon, a sign of respect for those killed and injured in the Harrods blast. Inside, a full meeting of the council stood in silent tribute before a special statement on the outrages by party leaders. There'd been fears in the Labour group that Ken Livingstone would refuse to make an outright condemnation. Instead, he launched his strongest attack yet on the bombers.
I move the suspension so that the council can formally place on record its shock and horror and outrage, its disgust and its condemnation against those that have acted in this way against the ordinary people of London.
The Labour leader said the council should adjourn for 10 minutes to record its outrage. Conservative leader Alan Greengross agreed, but pressed that the Labour group should agree to condemn the provisional IRA itself as well as the act. In an unusual display of cross-party unity, Labour agreed to a Conservative motion condemning the IRA and what were called its political apologists. Minutes later, the council adjourned, its party differences apparently smoothed over, temporarily at least. This is Steve Clark at County Hall for Thames News.